25th May, Budapest. Left Budapest early this morning. The impression I had was that we were leaving the West and entering the East. The district I am to enter is in the extreme east of the country, just on the borders of three states, Transylvania, Moldavia, and Bukovina, in the midst of the Carpathian Mountains, one of the wildest and least known portions of Europe.
My friend, welcome to the Carpathians. I am anxiously expecting you. At the Borgo Pass, my carriage will await you and bring you to me. I trust your journey from London has been a happy one, and that you will enjoy your stay in my beautiful land. Your friend, D.
Diary, 25th May. My dear Jonathan has been gone almost a week. And although I was disappointed we could not marry before his departure, I am happy that he got sent on this important assignment. I am longing to hear all the news. It must be so nice to see strange countries. I wonder if we, I mean Jonathan and I, shall ever see them together.
No one is here.
Pentru că morții umblă repede.
I say, is the castle far?